Now what?
Well, we didn't really expect the first part of the plan to work. So, we have no further plan. Sometimes you can overplan these things. So, give me a second to talk to Lucky. I'll get right back to you.
Wait!
Okay.
There's a guard outside the door.
But Dusty doesn't listen. He opens the door, and she was right. A lone guard is sitting very sexily. With a rifle across his knees. He is asleep. What? Okay.
Okay.
Sorry, everyone. Dusty's gun drawn sneaks up behind him to knock him out. Dusty, unable to commit to hitting him hard enough to knock him out, makes a tentative pass with the gun at the bandito's head. Frustrated, Carmen grabs the gun and hits the guard over the head with it.
Woo!
Yay!
Leave it for a strong, independent woman to do a man's job. I mean, honestly, girl, get it. Get it. Yeah.
Quick! You must dress in his clothes, then you will be able to move freely in the courtyard.
Yeah? I got it!
Back in the fortress dungeon.